Prime Minister Dr. Terrance Drew was sworn in after the St. Kitts and Nevis Labour Party convincingly won the general elections held on August 5th, taking 6 of the 11 seats that were contested. The remaining 2 seats were secured by the People's Labour Party leader, Dr. Timothy Harris, and People's Action Movement leader, Sean Richards. The new Prime Minister thanked the St. Kitts and Nevis electorate for placing their trust in him and his team.
It is indeed an esteemed pleasure to be given the opportunity by the people of St. Kitts and Nevis to be their Prime Minister. I consider it an office of service. And I also recognize that it's an office that I do not own, and I am only here at the behest of the people. And I also know that I'm here for a limited time. And during the time that I'm here, I vow to work closely with the members of my cabinet to be named shortly, to work with those who are in other positions in government, and most of all, to work with our citizenry.
Prime Minister Drew also pledged to work closely with the sister island of Nevis. All 3 seats in Nevis were captured by the Concerned Citizens Movement.
I look forward over the next 5 years to serving the people of St. Kitts and Nevis with distinction, with respect, on the principles of good governance, transparency, integrity, so that our nation can be counted among those that are off.
Dr. Drew also declared Monday, August 8th, a public holiday in recognition of the resounding victory at the polls. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.